Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? Today we're going to go over how to draw 8-bit Mario with a marker. So it's going to be just more like the kind of spirit of it. So we're not going to use right angles, we're not going to use rulers, we're just going to use one soft marker and try to give you that version of it. So let's go over it and let's start it up. So the first thing we're going to do is I'm going to be looking into kind of the formation of the hat. So I'm going to draw a straight line, straight as I can make it. Thank you.